melee weapons, a staple in Armored Core. These weapons have become the go-to for close quarters combat, and with a wide selection to choose from, there has been an ongoing debate over which one is truly the best. Well, it's time to finally answer that question. Our first opponent is your traditional BVO chainsaw build, BVO standing for Basho Viento Oscillus combo, a tried and true in ranked. And here is yours truly. Time to change it up a bit. As I'm sure you saw, I was missing half of my bazooka and Viento shots. That's because the Basho arms severely lack recoil control. Yikes, there's only so much the Oscillus FCS can fix. And let's be honest, this looks a hell of a lot sexier. Even Rusty is probably jealous. Another melee build of culture, I see. This is great, except when I saw the two Zimmermans and I immediately have PTSD. So, your arms of choice comes down to consistency or raw damage, and I prefer the former to the latter for this build. A cool paint scheme to go with a dependable weapon. This has truly become the battle of the melee builds. Arguably the most common melee weapon you'll find, but for good reason, as the damage and range are ridiculous but inconsistent. Now the pile bunker has truly asserted its dominance, causing the opponent to lose the will to live. No other melee weapon can accomplish this. Thanks for watching. I hope this video displayed the superiority of the pile bunker. But what's your favorite melee weapon? Let me know down in the comments.